Column, the craziest reparations idea you won't find in the California Task Force's report. State Senator Stephen Bradford wants to give black people closed prisons in rural towns. It's exactly the sort of weird plan that might move a wary legislature.